We missed the ferry. We've actually tried to get an Uber to escape the tour.
I just need a moment.
Stop it.
You have me down, but I gotta. You're not ready.
Island girl.
Yeah.
Welcome to Croatia. Basically, the plan was actually to start this vlog in the airport, but things didn't really go to plan.
It was an absolute disaster. We actually didn't think we were going to get here.
Guess who didn't have a boarding pass?
This bitch.
Well, me texting, like, we're checked in. We assumed that they're both of us, but none of us seemed to think that I actually hadn't given my passport details. So it was just... Anyway, we're here. That's the thing.
We are. We nearly missed the flipping ferry as well, yeah. From...
Split
to Hvar, which is where we are now. The taxi driver put his foot down and got us here. It's fine.
We're here for 3 nights.
Yes.
Who wants a room tour? We're staying in an apartment in Hvar because obviously we're only here for 1 night. Sorry. It's small, but it's perfect.
It is.
Ready? Come in.
Mm-hmm.
Back to
my
career. We got a cute little kitchen area, a nice view. I'm already in love with her. It's so pretty. And then a bed. A bed, which a little bit hard, but we'll move past. This is the best part. Look how pretty this bathroom is. We don't really know our way around yet. Obviously, we've just got here. We're walking down to the beaches, hopefully, because I just really want to go in the water. I also really want an Aperol spritz and some food, to be honest. Look how stunning it is. Have the cutest jewelry shops. Definitely gonna spend a lot of money.
Honestly, they're all the same as well, but there's like 5 different things in each that we want. Evil eyes.
Stay tuned for a jewelry haul.
Oh!
Look at the color of this water. Oh my god, I'm actually in love with this place. Sorry, but if you've not been to Hvar yet, then what are you doing?
Wow,
I just obsessed.
I don't think you understand. I'm obsessed.
We keep stopping and actually taking photos every 5 minutes, but it's just too beautiful, mate.
It's too
beautiful. There's a gym up there. Stop it right now. Let's go and do some...
No, I'm on my holidays, mate.
Hip thrust, mate.
First Aperol of the holiday. Cheers. Take a sip, bitch. Sorry. Good? Oh, wait.
Very happy, very content.
Couldn't be happy, to be honest. Mm. Getting a Greek salad. Coming our way, guys.
Bon appetit.
What's the
salmon?
Sorry. No, not that. At the white.
Right, all these are absolutely.
No, Niamh, you're not answering my question.
What's the question?
Is it cheese?
Yeah.
But what cheese? Feta? Greek cheese.
Oh my god.
I'm just on my safari tour, and so basically, guys, this is Hvar steps. Show the steps, please.
Steppity doodles.
This is where the first lizard ever
was found.
Yeah.
On that tree, wasn't it?
Right on that tree there.
Yeah.
Right, that tree there. It's the historic tree in Hvar.
Hiya.
We're sunbathing.
We are sunbathing.
Finally. 5 o'clock. But look how nice this is.
Look how quiet. Sun beds all around us.
And then our own little beach bit.
Yeah. Quite sleepy tonight.
Oh, so nice. This would be such a nice place to watch sunset.
Oh, I love
that. Really quiet here at the minute though. It's meant to be wild apparently. Oh my god, the hair.
Right, Lara said the water's too cold apparently. Go on.
Feel it. Right now. Go on.
It's sunset, baby.
Oh my god. I'm gonna have to stand like this. Hi guys, it's a few hours later. It's golden hour, isn't it?
Got our long dresses
on. Can't even see.
Let's do an outfit of the day.
Outfit of the night, sorry.
Outfit of the night.
Oh my god. Come here.
Wow.
Right, go.
What dress is she in? Bag is she in? Shoes are from New Look, maybe? I don't know. Don't look at my shoes. Lara.
I like it.
You have?
Have I?
I don't know.
Nah.
Necklace is from Bristol Edition.
Is it?
No, it's from the Bristol Christmas Market.
You liar.
Sunglasses from DHgate.
watch Emily on Inspired Edition. Markets at Hvar, markets at Hvar.
Oh yeah, jewelry.
Yeah, come on.
Wait, okay, yeah.
This dress is actually a colle, but all vintage.
Yeah. Wow, look at her. Look at the
wrist. Your earrings?
No.
Inspired Edition.
Cheers, Doc Martin.
Gorge. Jewelry. Come on, let's go.
I bought this from the store today. This one's prior.
Yeah.
This one's Inspired Edition. And look how cute.
Lovely. And then earrings.
Inspired Edition.
Oh, yeah.
And I got the little.
Oh, the little pearls. They're so pretty.
Let's go.
We're ready to go. Wanted to have drinks at sunset, but unfortunately, we might miss it.
We're going for a nice meal. We'll show you the vibe. Shape before we go, it's a little bit chilly.
Have we got our hoodies? We're going to ruin our outfit.
Just come for a drink.
Hiya.
Done it, honestly.
Just sat by the water. Actually, stunning. With two aperols on the way.
Yeah.
Life is great.
Life is just like.
Oh. Oh.
Life is brilliant.
Life is perfect.
We're on a high right now. After a series of unfortunate events, this is literally us right now.
Why is it not? As soon as I turned that camera off, I dropped my apple, spilled it everywhere. All over my dress.
She's
everyone,
so.
Everyone heard down the street. Oh, it was so embarrassing. But do you know what? I didn't smash the glass.
Yeah, the glass was intact.
She brought me out another one for free. I just.
Oh!
Cheers, I guess.
Cheers to actually sipping it this time.
At least the view is cute. Hey.
Me?
Yeah.
Dinner spot. Oh, there's a cat. Where's the cat? There.
Yeah.
Oh. Where are we? Black pepper? Oh, okay, cool. Oh, lovely stuff. And Rosie, cheers.
Cheers.
Don't smash
it over that.
We're happy because we're getting truffle.
Yeah.
Truffle pasta is the way to our heart.
Oh my god, the jumper red. It's a little bit cold, guys. Look how cute this setting is, though.
Obviously, the cutest restaurant.
We have the perfect table as well.
Oh, yeah. Cannot lie to you. We're feeling worse for wear.
Oh, yeah.
It could be worse.
It could be. We could have got in at like 2 a.m. We got in at 1. No, we get half was at 1. Aww.
Good night though. Let's have a night debrief.
Went for a drink. Lara smashed that pearl, but it was fine because the guy gave it to us for free.
Yeah.
That was quite
cute. Mistakes happen.
Yeah. Everyone's human. We all make mistakes. Went to a restaurant called Black Pepper, which was very posh, very stunning.
We had 5 ravioli sheets for 35 euros.
We went to go to a beach bar which we thought was open. Didn't even open.
Well, it did, but it would have shut.
Yeah. That's really poor.
Poor for them.
Went
and
back.
I started doing some bench press.
Yeah, there was a gym. Lara's bench press said it was great. Went in Hvar. Get a pump on, bruv. You know what I mean? And then went to another bar. Another bar.
That's that. And now we're going to go get some breakfast. We'll catch you in our ferry to Split.
I'm obsessed with this view though. Keep mounting, you know.
But our view's going to be even better. I hope.
I think it will be.
I've got really high expectations for this next place. So can we just pray that it lives up to the expectations, please?
Guys, look at our breakfast. Mine looks a bit... I actually wish I went for caramel, but look, we're having cheesecake for breakfast when in Hvar.
And a fruit tart.
And a fruit tart custard.
Mm. And a good croissant.
Oh my god, stunning. Like, so right. So right.
It's beautiful.
Taste test, Neve.
Can't believe you let me go in this one first.
Yeah. Honest opinions. The Ray-Ban, the Ray-Ban.
That was dramatic. Oh my god.
Nice.
Some sort of lemon, I think. It's amazing.
I know.
Oh my god.
I know.
Try to vlog. Guys, I'm actually an idiot. I got my iced coffee and it's not decaf, so I can't have it. If you know, you know.
Update. Whilst we are sat enjoying our lovely breakfast, because we're ladies of leisure, do you know what I mean, darling? We like to relax and take in the scenery. Anyway, we're getting Stella. Anyway. We missed the ferry.
Can you believe it? We were running with our suitcases. I'm so embarrassed. And we just watched it sail off.
And we just stood there in silence at.
And the next one's not for 3 hours.
Yeah. So our plan of action is we're gonna stay here, which isn't mad. We could be in worse places.
Yeah, exactly. Let's not complain.
No, it's a gorgeous day. We're gonna go to Hula Hula Beach Bar with our suitcases and get a couple of drinks and just chill.
Make the most out of a bad situation.
Because we wanted to go there, didn't
Make
we?
Make the best.
Yeah. Make the best out of our bad situation. So, yeah, we wanted to go there. So we might be the only ones there, but it's fine because we'll have fast service, you know what I mean?
No problem.
When you miss your ferry, just spend more money on jewellery. They actually have got us in a chokehold. Lara's buying more. What are you buying?
You're buying these little
earrings.
Evil eye earrings. I just want everything.
This is not good for the bank.
Oh, crikey.
Nearly fell over then.
Alright, guys.
Hiya.
Update, okay?
We're at Hula Hula, which is so nice. They said that we can have one of the sunbeds for free, which I reckon would be quite expensive.
And
in
the
height of summer.
Really quite nice here
as well. Yeah. I'm
real. Quick turnaround. Here we are. Pranas are on, because it's beach club, baby. Although there's no music on right now. But he did say the music is coming. So we hope so, because we want music, you know?
It's just gorgeous, so we're going to make the most, aren't we?
Yeah.
Lara nearly lost a toe.
We've got some Alice.
Yep.
And I got my Aperol.
Oh.
Honestly,
immaculate vibes, bruv.
You're gonna be like,
I completely on the internet.
You can't even see. Yeah, you can't.
No, it's funny. I got the action shot of her falling.
Just before. Just before. During. After.
Just before. Oh. And she's gone.
She's gone.
Wait.
Anyway, we're gonna enjoy our olives and Aperol.
Always in the sun, but the sun is over me.
Anyways.
Fair play. I'm just gonna go for it.
Oh my gosh.
Is that safe?
On our own private net, no one else, so crew only. And then they let us go in the cockpit of the boat. Captain Lara, can I just say? Sat next to the captain.
It was great.
Yeah. VIP experience.
So that was fun.
Room tour.
Love it.
Next. Fingers crossed it's nice.
I have a good feeling about it.
Guys, you're just not ready. You're not ready.
I'm gonna walk in at the full effect.
I actually
cried. Nah, I'm sorry.
Come on in.
Oh my god.
Nah. Oh my god.
No, I'm sorry. What the hell?
Can you believe it?
No way.
Oh my god.
I actually can't. Wow. And also, wait until you see the pool area.
Stop it. Stop it right now.
And ignore the ugly shorts.
It's really quiet.
Sorry,
but
what the fuck? We ain't gonna shout about this place, just so you know.
About the 100th Aperol of the holiday.
Yeah.
Don't, gonna cry.
Wow. Look at this sandwich.
This place is stunning. I'm up south.
It's just absolutely beautiful.
It's deep. It's deeper than I thought.
I just need a moment.
It's cold though, don't be fooled.
There's just absolutely no complaints. Life is fabulous.
What was she funny?
Life is fabulous.
It is.
It is.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Cheers!
Cheers.
Oh, my drink is inside. Restart.
Cheers.
Cheers.
So we're getting ready on the balcony with the view.
Pretty
drinking.
God.
Not just any balcony. It's a
stunning
one.
Anything
on the
stage.
They're ruining
it.
You're
ruining
it.
Oh, shine, bougie. Oh my god.
She's the best. You wanna dance, baby? I'm good, yeah, I'm feeling alright.
When I love you, you're right. You're not gonna let your story.
Wow.
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 Yeah, this is this. Sorry, man. Yeah, should we? Alright, man.
Oh.
finally ready to go out. I don't know why it's taking so long. I think it's when I wash my hair. It's taking a sweet time.
I got this new evaaaa necklace today and these little cute earrings. Because I'm clearly just
buying all the jewellery that there is in Croatia.
This dress is actually Zara, but I got it from Vinted.
It is already dark, so we should probably go.
Can you see that? They're smoking behind.
I think it's last night, like you can smoke in the bars.
Refreshing.
Did you go in
there? Let's put it out, let's put it out.
Relax.
Anyway, we've come to a very cute restaurant called Bocabora.
And tonight was meant to be our wild night in Split. We didn't realise that tomorrow for the national park we have to go up at 8:30.
So no,
it's not much later. It's a meet at 8:30. And to go up at like 7. Also, the club that we wanted to go into is chef. We're not going to go too late.
Right, so I was taking some photos of Lara, right, walking out the box. So I thought, oh, looks lovely, right? Step up. Little yeah. Slip. Oh, she slipped.
Sorry, no, I don't feel like I can put this on the internet. My bum. Oh, sorry about the bum.
It's funny though.
What's that music clip from?
Oh, that's the big festival.
Oh, yeah. We could have a little meander.
Gander.
Little gander and meander.
Gander and a meandering. Raven and behaving.
Oh, not again.
Bon appetit.
Bon appetit, people.
Shock truffle pizza.
With me, Katy Perry.
Look at this. What actually is this, Eve?
The ketchup.
That's parma ham. Mozzarella.
Oh, guys, I just tried mine and that is honestly the best. It's incredible.
And so I need to get an interaction test. Stunning.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
Ah!
Truffle goodness.
It's 11:30 and it's bedtime and I cannot wait. Get into that bed.
Cute!
I love them.
Let's go to Primark, girls.
Gal has travel sickness. This gal is gonna puke them.
Anyway, we're on our way.
Here's the church.
We're on this tour. We're gonna get told off by the tour guide.
We wanted in a site, but he said no, we need to see a church.
Take a photo.
Boo.
Daddy.
Hi guys, basically, the next day, I don't actually know if I've said that yet, we're on a tour. We're going to a national park with a tour, right? But just a little debrief. So we're on a tour and first of all, I booked the wrong day for the tour. Well done. Round of applause.
Woo!
Nothing more could go wrong this holiday.
Yes, add to list.
So we've come to this little town first called Sipa.
Yeah.
We get out the mini bus and the mini ride. Right, aside, Paul.
Yeah.
Get iced coffee left.
Yeah, we had it planned. We knew where we were going.
He bloody runs after us, this random man. He's like, excuse me, girls. I'll be your guide. I'll be your guide. Hello. Alright, no.
He. Mate, this place is honestly, what is this place?
He's with his wife.
That was odd.
He just went. See me shit myself.
Right.
Anyway, get to the point. He doesn't speak any English. No. He goes, so I'm not really very experienced, but I can show you the bus station.
Yeah. The battery's flashing.
Then he was like, I'll take you to a really nice square, see all the cafes.
Yeah.
Is this the
sorry?
Square?
This is sorry. Square.
Quick, before the battery dies.
Quick, ice cream break. Shrug your tail off. Stunning. You used to be able to swim in here, but you can't anymore. Sad times, I won't swim, but it's so pretty.
Just a quick update. We don't even know where we are. Couldn't even tell you. We're in this random, like, don't get me wrong, yeah, it's very pretty. We decided to get an Aperol Spritz. We've actually tried to get an Uber to escape the tour.
I did try to escape, but then it didn't turn out, and it cost €80.
80, but we were gonna pay it.
Yeah, that's how desperate.
Making the most of the bad sets, right?
Pretty much.
Hey
Yeah. We also just had to have a shower and our bikini at the same time because we're in a rush.
Looks like a chocolate weed.
By the way, I'm real deodorant. It's passion fruit.
Oh, wait. That smells bloody lovely.
Sorry, don't mind us. Can you tell we've got a bit of a tiction?
We're actually elegant and gang. Do you know that?
You guys need this. If you haven't tried this already, it's a game changer, okay?
That background is not real.
Nah, guys, look.
I just never get over this. Just look at what I'm seeing right now. I just imagine you were here.
Honestly, guys, book gallery luxury suites
in Split.
Actually, don't, because this is our private hidden gem.
But I'm not going to gatekeep.
Also, Sol de Janeiro, I have joined the club.
You look insane, mate. So do you. 2 minutes away. Alright,
now it's... Guys, honestly, we...
the nicest food I've ever eaten in my life.
I forgot to vlog, so apologies, ladies and gentlemen. When I tell you, this food actually incredible.
What have we got?
We've got some risotto with mussels, prawns, yeah. I don't even know. Actually, everything. The best risotto I've ever had.
Cheese? You said cheese was
oh,
in
it. These potatoes are with truffle sauce, which if you guys know, we're obsessed. And then, it just doesn't look as good.
No, it doesn't.
This is pasta with prawns and scampi.
It's just harsh.
And I'm double parked.
And
what's that noise? And guys, just look at the setting. Hang on a second. Can you see that? You can.
This is the most beautiful place I've ever eaten.
What a way to end our holiday.
And we've got blankets.
Yeah, we've got blankets, which I mean, a blanket. A restaurant that offers you blankets is a restaurant you need in your life.
And a spelly one.
Back into our concert.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath. So I said quietly, I agree politely. You have me down, but I gotta hold my. I finally gotta shake that
ground. I look so tired. Well, it's currently 7 in the morning, which means 6 a.m. back home. And we're leaving. Over and out. Thank you for watching. If you've watched the whole thing, then wow.
I hope you enjoyed it. It was very chaotic, but it was amazing.
Incredible.
Incredible.
Bye.
Love you, bye.
Love you.
Bye.